Some people ask, where does Dana get her inspiration? These are a couple roses that are growing out in her backyard, in her little rose garden. And there are other plants there. Other things that some gorgeous flowers. Oh, and hey, look, a blueberry bush with blueberries starting to turn blue. Nice hydrangeas there. Look at that, huh? Nice colors. All of this in Dana's garden.